Located in the heart of the Inland Empire, the San Bernardino City Unified School District has made it its mission to be the leading expert in human learning and to ensure all students, cradle to career, develop the knowledge, skills, and proficiencies required for college, career, civic, and economic success by inspiring and engaging them in a system distinguished by high expectations for students and staff performance, culturally proficient schools, learning experiences beyond traditional boundaries of where and when, and safe, respectful, and welcoming environments. Home to over 46,000 students and just over 8,000 employees, the San Bernardino City Unified School District prides itself as the leader of equity, access, and innovation. The district consists of 73 schools, including two alternative schools, one community day school, and one virtual academy, with numerous prestigious awards and recognitions, such as California Gold Ribbon recognitions, California Distinguished School recognitions, Educational Results Partnership Honor Roll recognitions, College Board Gaston Caperton Award, Model Continuation High School recognitions, PBIS Implementation Awards, and recently receiving its 11th and 12th Golden Bell Award-winning program from the California School Board Association.
Hello, San Bernardino City Unified School District. I am Doc Irvin, your superintendent, and I'm excited to be a part of this team. Well before the Board of Education selected me for this important role, I have been impressed with this district. I know that you care deeply about the children we serve, and I look forward to working alongside you. Together, I know we will make every decision in the best interest of our students.
Now, amid the coronavirus pandemic, the district has welcomed a new superintendent, Mr. Doc Irvin. Under his leadership, the San Bernardino City Unified School District successfully opened for in-person learning in August 2021, with many security measures in place in order to provide a safe and healthy learning environment for our students. The San Bernardino City Unified School District understands that during these times, there are still many concerns around the coronavirus, but we would like to assure you that the safety of our students and staff are our top priority. The SBCUSD has also developed a comprehensive roadmap to reopening guidebook that provides our parents and community with the most up-to-date COVID-19 guidance and safety information. Please be sure to visit sbcusd.com/reopening to learn more. If you want high-quality instruction, award-winning programs, robust health and wellness supports, championship athletic programs, dual language opportunities, and more in safe facilities with caring staff, look no further. Join the San Bernardino City Unified School District as we lead the way to bring normalcy back to the classroom for our students so they can have a brighter future.